Next time next week, we could be snorkeling in the nude.